It's a light British wine, not too dry or sweet. Rougemont castle goes down the tree.
Keep it around if you can catch it.